Yo, what's up, players? The name is Johnny Righteous. I got here the Supreme and Nike Air Force One collaboration. Got it in the white colorway, size 10. Don't even know why I got these. They're not even my size. I got my cool-ass box cutter right here. Limited edition, you know? And I'm just gonna sell them and see what someone pays for them. I'm not gonna, like, try to rape someone or whatever. I hate this cat. I hope she dies soon. Like, straight up. I'm not even joking. We got fucking Real Madrid. Oh no, that's online. That's Inter Milan. Cristiano Ronaldo is by far the greatest player on the planet. And he should definitely win the Ballon d'Oro. Alright, so anyways, here it is. Oh shit, I almost stabbed that fucking cat. Here's the Supreme. This is actually a pretty badass box. I might just keep this just for the box. Just joking. Alright, so Nike. Oh shit, if you guys could see that. I don't know. My fucking camera. There it is. Nike on the side. Let's pull this bitch up. Size 10 Air Force One High Supreme. Suggested retail $150. There it is. You know, not what the fuck does that say? Oh, I thought it said black. I was like, I'm pretty sure I got it white. So the box says Supreme, Nike, and it's actually a pretty sweet box. I like how it's just all plain white. That Nike swoosh going around. Inside is black. It's pretty sweet actually. So here are the shoes. Oh, it comes with extra black straps. Doesn't say anything on the drive ones, but here it is. And honestly, guys, I mean, you guys can like whatever you like, but I think these shoes are pretty fucking ugly. And it's actually, they're not even that much different from like the regular Air Force ones. What I don't like about them is the strap. Like, I would like these, and I would just rock them without the ugly ass strap. That's the thing that just gets to me. So I'm not even gonna try these on because I want them to be dead stock for the person that's gonna buy them. So these are the shoes. There's not much to them. They're all white. It's like crocodile detail, leather on the swoosh, Supreme on the back, Supreme 94, Nike swoosh right there, world famous, that ugly ass strap, Nike Air Force One Supreme, white laces, extra black laces right there with that little Nike bag. Here's my receipt. So if you want them, let me know. They're size 10 and white. I'll send you that. And I didn't get any stickers. Well, I got the box logo sticker. That's all they sent me for some reason. Anyways, there it is. So you get another, you'll get that box logo sticker when you buy these shoes. Here are these heavy ass shoes, Supreme. And I thought I would like these maybe better if I saw them in person. Still hasn't changed my mind. I still don't like these. I just saw this right now. It says AF1 Supreme on the little badge, the lace lock thing. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for some more pickups, some more shit that I'm gonna do, some more whatever. Thank you guys for all your support. My name is Johnny Baloney, also known as Johnny Righteous. If there's a fire, don't use elevators, use stairs. All right, guys, thank you. Have a good day.